Welcome to the Badenova Stadium in Freiburg. Beautiful spring weather in the Black Forest. A sellout crowd of 24,000 for the fourth time in succession to see home side Freiburg. The visitors today are Hannover 96, aiming for third place, and this man, Papiste Demba Cissé, hoping to make a little bit of history. If he scores, he'd be the African player with the most Bundesliga goals in a single season. Hannover playing from right to left, and with the first big chance of the game, the ball played in here to Abdullahi, and Oliver Baumann pulling off a save. Abdullahi, partnered tonight by Jan Schlaudraff, Didier Yakunor suspended, as was Sergio Pinto. And Mirko Slomka was fighting against relegation with Hannover last season, just like this man, Robin Dutt, the Freiburg coach. But both teams doing very well this season. Hannover getting a grip on the game now. This is Jan Schlaudraff moving forward. Brilliant pass into the path of Abdullahi. 1-0 Hannover. It's Abdullahi's goal number 10 of the season. 24 minutes gone. And Jan Schlaudraff opening up the Freiburg defence. And Abdullahi finishing off a fine move. Picking his spot, and Mirko Slomka off his seat, celebrating and hoping for Champions League football next season. What a sensation that would be. Freiburg hoping for different things. They want to put on a better performance than last week when they lost 3-0 at Borussia Dortmund. Julian Schuster with a good free kick here. Ron Robert Seeler and the Hannover goal had it covered. Freiburg, though, conceding easily all evening. Hannover so dangerous on the break this season. Caliguri concedes. Altin Lala with a brilliant pass into the path of Jan Schlaudraff. He goes past the keeper. 2-0 Hannover. Brilliant move. Lala and Schlaudraff replacing Sergio Pinto and Didier Yakuna, and both players able to show their value tonight. Schlaudraff keeping his nerve, the former Alemannia Aachen and Bayern Munich striker. Cedric McCarty, Anton Putzilla, Freiburg struggling to get back into the game. They've only beaten Hannover once in the Bundesliga, but Ron Robert Seeler on his guard. And this is Joachim Löw, the Germany coach. Hannover deserving their 2-0 lead at half-time. Freiburg throwing caution to the wind, of course, and allowing Hannover to catch them on the break. Cross from Manuel Schmiedebach, a header from Konstantin Rausch. 3-0, 58 minutes gone. Hannover taking Freiburg apart in the Black Forest. Brilliant move. Delicate cross, deft header. Hannover 96 certainly worth their lead. And back in November when these two clubs met, Hannover also winning comfortably by 3-0. Hannover could be the only northern German club in Europe next season. The visitors taking their foot off the pedal now. Chance for Jan Rosenthal, the former Hannover player, with a header. And Ron Robert Seeler, not for the first time tonight, pulling off a save and keeping his side well in the game. Seeler pushing the ball away. Will Hannover be able to hang on to Ron Robert Seeler, one of the hottest goalkeeping properties in the Bundesliga? Freiburg looking better now, trying to forge open the Hannover defence, combining well. This is Heiko Butcher with a cross. Jan Rosenthal pulling a goal back for Freiburg. And this goal, of course, meaning a lot to Rosenthal, the former Hannover player, keen to impress tonight. He did emphasise, though, that the move to Freiburg was the right decision. Fine finish by Jan Rosenthal, pulling a goal back. There was nothing that Seeler could do there. Hannover looking tired in the final minutes. Freiburg throwing everything forward. And Ron Robert Seeler once more showing his class. Will Hannover manage to keep him at the club? Fine save. Hannover knowing they can leapfrog by Munich at the table with a victory tonight here in the Black Forest. Freiburg, though, with one more chance. Plenty of space now for the home side to combine. Once more, it's Rosenthal and Seeler at full stretch. Brilliant save. The keeper showing all his agility. At full stretch here, the Hannover keeper. Look at that, pushing the ball past the post. Mirko Slomka can celebrate. Hannover get the 3 points. Ron Robert Seeler pulling off some fine saves. Hannover supporters can continue to dream of Champions League football next season.